To you, the five ladies who will represent the United States of America in Rio de Janeiro. Making her first Olympic team, Lori Hernandez.
And dreaming of this her whole life.
Means the world to me. I mean, when I was a little girl watching all the other girls make the Olympics, I thought, well, it's pretty cool, but never would I probably have thought that I'd be sitting in this chair right now talking to you guys. I don't see it as pressure at all. I see it as such an honor to just, you know, in some sort of way represent Puerto Rico and Hispanics and all the girls out there. You know what? I don't think that being Hispanic, being black, being white, anything, I don't think that limits you to anything. So I think that everyone should just go for what they want.